By order of the Foundation High Command, the following file is Level 5 4023 classified. Unauthorized access is forbidden. 4023 Item Hash, SCP-4023 Object Class, Pending, Special Containment Procedures, Pending. Description: Dr. Reich and his team are currently conducting an investigation into the nature of SCP-4023, which as of right now consists of multiple seemingly unrelated elements. SCP-4023 is a collection of anomalous objects, events and entities, which is currently undergoing an investigation from Dr. Reich. Documents related to this investigation are further described below. Credentials accepted. SCP-4023-1 Die Item Hash, SCP-4023-1 Object Class, Safe Special Containment Procedures. SCP-4023-1 is to be stored in a standard safe class object locker at Site 19. Access to SCP-4023-1 is restricted to testing only. Description: SCP-4023-1 is a black 23-sided die. Numbers on each side of the die are written in white color. Anomalous effects of SCP-4023-1 manifest when the object is thrown in a direction of a living human. If numbers from 1 to 13 are rolled, the subject will experience physical trauma. The lower the number thrown, the stronger these effects are. 1. However, if the number rolled is 14 or higher, the subject will experience positive effects, increase in strength or betterment of their physical condition. Addendum, Experiment Log 4023-1 Subject, Dr. Comma Female, 45 years old. Rolled number, 7. Result, broken thumb on left hand. Note, Doctor was unaware of the object's properties at the time. Subject, Class D, Male, 31 years old. Rolled number, 19. Result, subject's asthma was cured. Subject, Class D, Male, 34 years old. Rolled number, 2. Result, immediate internal bleeding, subject terminated. Subject, Class D, Female, 23 years old. Rolled number, 23. Result, data expunged. Credentials accepted. SCP-4023-2, Album Item Hash, SCP-4023-2 Object Class, Euclid Special Containment Procedures. SCP-4023-2 is to be stored at Site 91, in a standard safe class object container, and can only be accessed by personnel with Level 4 security clearance and higher. Object can only be accessed for testing purposes. Description: SCP-4023-2 is a musical album by an unknown artist titled Judgment. Album consists of 23 tracks. Most of these tracks resemble white noise, scratching on wall or static. When played, each track has a different anomalous effect on the listener as detailed below. Addendum, most notable tracks, track name effect. Track 01 Traitor. Listening to this track for longer than 10 seconds will cause the listener to abruptly lose control over their body and proceed to assault any nearby beings they previously had friendly or acquaintance relationship with. Effect lasts indefinitely. Track 04 Snake. Anyone listening to this track for longer than 1 minute becomes incapable of speech and instead starts making noises similar to hissing. Effect of track 04 is a memetic virus. Affected individuals proceed to involuntarily infect others by hearing. Effect lasts indefinitely. Track 07 Regret. Subjects listening to this track will find themselves lost in their thoughts, rethinking their past decisions. Track 07 has been shown to counter the effects of track 01. Effects lasts 2 hours. Track 10 Fake Heroes. Individuals who listen to this track will cut all ties with their friends and associates. They will often claim that they have seen through their lies. Effect lasts indefinitely. Track 11 Sins Are Not Forgotten. Listening to this track causes affected individuals to suddenly remember every wrong done to them in their life. Effect lasts indefinitely. Track 13 Betrayal. The effect of track 13 seems to be similar to the one of track 01 but more aggressive. Counter effect from track 07 is not effective in countering the effect of track 13. effect lasts indefinitely. Track 14 Redemption. If any individual affected by any other track apologizes during listening to track 14, the negative effects will disappear. Only exception is effect from track 13. Track 18 2nd of March 2023 Return. It is currently impossible to play this track. The significance of the attached date is unknown. Track 19 Released. Individuals affected become increasingly obsessive about a certain object, eventually stopping all of their activity except the activity regarding said object. Effect lasts indefinitely. Track 23 Savior. Data expunged, credentials accepted. SCP-4023-3 Tree Item Hash, SCP-4023-3 Object Class, Safe Special Containment Procedures, SCP-4023-3 is to be watered twice per day via overhead mister. Should the mister break for any reason, attendants should water SCP-4023-3 by hand until it has been fixed. Attendants watering SCP-4023-3 by hand and maintenance personnel fixing Mr. must be blindfolded before and are to perform this action completely blind as to not risk exposure to the cognitive hazardous effects of SCP-4023-3. Description: SCP-4023-3 is for all uses and by all means an oak tree planted in an enclosed atrium at Foundation Site 11. Persons directly perceiving SCP-4023-3 are affected by a cognitohazard residing in the treetop. As of writing this document, 10 out of 23 branches of SCP-4023-3 are dead, with the remaining 13 alive and without any sign of damage. Addendum: Interview 4023-3 Interviewed, Class D. Exposed to SCP-4023-3 without a blindfold. Interviewer, Dr. Ike. Forward: It was required during a routine maintenance that SCP-4023-3 be watered manually. Assigned Class D individual took off his blindfold during this task and was exposed to the cognitohazardous effects of SCP-4023-3. Begin log. Dr. Ike, what did you see? D-32123, visibly confused, I have seen the end days. Dr. Ike, what exactly have you seen? Could you describe it? D-32123, righteous flames of the dead branches setting the rest ablaze. Dr. Ike, what does that mean? D-32123, it will begin to set things wrong by making the right decisions. Dr. Ike, could you describe what SCP-4023-3 looked like when you saw it? D-32123, the remaining branches are afraid. Dr. Ike, are you trying to say that SCP-4023-3 is in danger? D-32123, is it? Long pause, good. Dr. Ike, why is it good? D-32123, they deserve it. Dr. Ike, who deserves it? D-32123, no response, staring in front of himself. Dr. Ike, expletive redacted, end log. Closing statement: D-32123 has been unresponsive for several more hours before being terminated. All on-site personnel have been reinformed about the cognitohazardous effects of SCP-4023-3. It has been concluded that the remaining branches of SCP-4023-3 represent, data expunged, addendum, further investigation into the nature of SCP-4023-3 has been discontinued by order of the O5 Council. From, Dr. Ike to, Dr. Nakayama. So far the investigation is inconclusive. I have no idea what to think about this other than it being a bunch of anomalies referencing number 23 for no obvious reason. Could you maybe get here and help me? Look, I really hate to beg, but you are an expert numerologist and we have known each other for a while. Please. What is it about? None of it makes sense. Why is it even classified as one anomaly? Maybe because of the number? Data expunged. Okay, the last one seems promising. But no one wanted to fill me in on details. Maybe they aren't important. Credentials accepted. SCP-4023-5 Steed Item Hash. SCP-4023-5 Object Class. Safe Special Containment Procedures. SCP-4023-5 currently resides in an enclosed pen near Site Zero and is to be provided with food, water, bedding, grooming, and veterinary care. Stables of SCP-4023-5 are to be cleaned daily. Description: SCP-4023-5 is a herd of 13 anomalous Equus Ferus II of various breeds. Anomalous properties of SCP-4023-5 manifest when anyone attempts to ride one of the instances, upon which every individual in the herd turns to face the rider and starts running towards him and do not stop until they reach their destination. When all 12 horses reach the location of the rider alongside the instance that is saddled, they all merge with it into one. In this form, SCP-4023-5 is capable of reaching speeds up to 200 km per hour, is more resilient and capable of being commanded telepathically by its rider. In addition, rider is also capable of ordering SCP-4023-5 to split back into individual horses with each instance removed, weakening the powers of SCP-4023-5. Addendum: On/20, an accidental exposure of multiple simultaneous riders has shown that when SCP-4023-5 merges into one while multiple individual instances are saddled, riders also merge into one being. This state has been described by all three persons involved as confusing. It would appear that SCP-4023-5 merges bodies of its riders into one, but their minds remain separate and fighting for control. Exposure concluded after 9 minutes, when one of the riders managed to order SCP-4023-5 to split, which divided the riders back into their own bodies. Further study required. Addendum: As of /20, all testing regarding SCP-4023-5 has been discontinued by order of the O5 Council. Credentials accepted. SCP-4023-6 Meme Warning: You are about to be exposed to a dangerous memetic agent. Reading this document results in exposure to a potentially dangerous memetic agent. Item Hash: SCP-4023-6 Object Class: Euclid. Special Containment Procedures: Self-contained within this file. Description: SCP-4023-6 is a memetic hazard, causing those who know about its effects symptoms to develop these symptoms in 23.3% of recorded cases. Individuals affected by SCP-4023-6 become increasingly obsessed with number 23 and by extension SCP-4023. This obsession goes through multiple stages described below. Immediately after exposure, subject finds number 23 interesting. Few hours after exposure, subject starts noticing number 23 more frequently in prices, numerical orders, telephone numbers, etc. Few days after exposure, subject starts noticing their obsession but dismisses it as number 23 being more frequent than other numbers. Week after exposure, subject starts searching information about number 23, in case of Foundation personnel, begins to obsess about SCP-4023 and other SCP objects involving number 23. 2 weeks after exposure, subject starts forming possible explanations as to why they notice number 23 more often. 3 weeks after exposure, subject starts noticing number 23 in places here no such number exists. Start noticing numbers 32, 2, 3 and equations which equal 23, for example 13 plus 10 equals 23. Month after exposure, most subjects claim they are being followed by number 23 and claim to encounter it everywhere in their surroundings. From this point onward, obsessions become stronger but do not change symptoms. What is so special about this one number? Why don't you ask the O5S? Oh, I am about to. This whole thing stinks. If I wasn't a part of it, I would pass this job to someone else. Credentials accepted. SCP-4023-7 Keys Item Hash: SCP-4023-7 Object Class: Euclid. Special Containment Procedures: All 9 parts of SCP-4023-7 are kept separately in secure lockers at Site 19, Site 91, Site and Site Redacted. Description: SCP-4023-7 is a set of 9 rusted steel keys of unknown making, which have been in the possession of Site 62 for at least 1 week, 2 months, 5 years, an unknown period of time. At first it has been theorized that SCP-4023-7 is connected to an on-site SCP-004, however this idea was rejected after the initial experiment in which all of the 9 keys from SCP-4023-7 failed to open SCP-0041. No lock capable of being unlocked by any key from SCP-4023-7 has been discovered as of writing this document, with the exception of data expunged. Further information is restricted to personnel with security clearance level 6/equals. How did it go? I didn't get much. They had to comply with the investigation because the skip is a mess and someone has to do something about it, but they are just as secretive about it as always. So what did they tell you? I got some explanation on the keys, but not much. One of them told me where to go looking next though. The rest didn't like it, but I am heading to Site Redacted now. Oh no, not Site Redacted. It's not funny, you know the computer redacts things, not me. Fair. Write me when you're done there. Credentials accepted. SCP-4023-8 Serpent Item Hash. SCP-4023-8 Object Class. Neutralized Special Containment Procedures. Remains of SCP-4023-8 are to be stored in a low-priority secure container at Site Redacted, for further investigation into its nature. Description: SCP-4023-8 was at some point in the past a vaguely reptilian creature of unknown origin, presumed to be the Redacted. SCP-4023-8 resembled a long serpent with thick scales similar to those of modern-day crocodiles. Full length of SCP-4023-8 is speculated to have been around 11 meters. However, the remaining skeleton after its neutralization is only 2.5 meters long. SCP-4023-8 was a type green reality bending anomaly, capable of small but hard to notice changes to surroundings of its prey. It would seemingly change its appearance, try to lure humans closer and devour them whole once they got close enough. However, this behavior was observed only if the creature was